moves 1-1. Mazzara had been replaced. This is well struck deep to right field, and that will tie the game. A home run from Jake Alou makes it 4-4 here in the sixth. As soon as the Rail Riders take the lead, Rochester snags it right back with a home run from Jake Alou in his first at-bat in the contest. That's their second home run of the game.